Rotten Scoundrels is about two con artists that meet on a train in France, and it talks about how they con different people and their relationship going forward, trying to con $50,000 out of an American heiress that has come to the French Riviera on vacation.